Do I like hitting people? 1,000%. It's like a switch, you know, that you can turn on and off, for me anyways, that I know I'm about to get in a fight, and I absolutely love doing it. I love when my fist cracks somebody's jaw or their nose or something like that, and I feel them like wobble. You know, it's a really good feeling, for sure. I mean, it might be a little crazy, but I love fighting, absolutely.
Metro! Yeah, yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah. Roll my 90, turn me to a...
I feel dangerous, baby.
Wow, you're fighting again.
Good rounds today. Is it Tuesday? So we're going to be back here 5:30. We'll get some strength conditioning. Good little couple mile run. We're out.
Ready.
I mean, I think it's super important to have somebody like Quang in here. Just anybody who's consistent. You know, it's easy for all these guys to kind of show up sporadically throughout the week to get their own training sessions in, but I have the goal of getting in work and quality work every single time I'm in here, and Quang kind of has the same idea, so it's good to have a high-level training partner with like the same mindset.
I'm his main training partner and hope to be in the UFC soon, probably this year, and then go to fight with John together.
Be honest, I'm gonna be super honest with you, there's not a lot behind me. I'm a very simple man, but if I had to say one thing about me is that I'm very, very family oriented. So this tattoo, I got it about 3 years ago. It's a lot of cards. The cards themselves is from a game that me and my family grew up playing. So I told my mom, my brother, and my sister to choose one of them on the game that they think like best represents themselves. This one right here, that's my brother, el hermano. It's overlapping. And then this is la mama, the madame. Also got the heart, which kind of just kind of ties everything all together, right? The family, and I symbolize it. Instead of el corazón, it says el amor.
Big photo. You're gonna tell me what you see.
Okay. Hot dog. Is it not hot dog?
Oh. Let me get my phone. Hold on, give me a second.
No, why are you giving me more homework today? You really gotta wait for it. You really gotta wait for you, real bitch ass.
Bitch ass. I'll bite you.
Damn, this is difficult. Why did that flip upside down?
I'm not even doing this right now, but I'm light right now. I'm ahead of the schedule.
Only nice. Only five ingredients. There's oats, bananas, eggs, baking soda, and maple syrup.
Hold on, can I just check that out real quick?
I said no, you get one. You gotta fight coming up.